foreign environment detected. Scanning.
Ugh, I forgot about you. I think it's time for a change.
Please specify modifications.
Something with a little more personality. Make it female, too. It's a little softer on the ears.
Configuring. Configuring.
Configure.
Configuring.
Configuring.
Hello. You can call me PC, or Prosthetic Consciousness.
Hmm. Good voice. Bad name. Why don't we go with Amiga? And let's up the personality a little more.
Amiga accepted. Reconfiguring personality protocols. Please wait.
Back to saving the world it is, then. That tickled. That's for the president. You didn't stand a chance. Harder next time. Too easy. That's better.
Ah!
transmitting to all GDF in the vicinity. GDF forces, please respond.
That's gotta hurt. Soldier, this is Bombshell. Give me a sit-rep.
We're receiving friendly transmissions from all over this rock. Most have set up shop and are waiting for reinforcements to arrive. My squad has done the same, but we're under constant attack.
Keep fighting, soldier. I'm on my way. I never forget a face I killed, especially one that ugly. That's the car. They arrived, they tried, they died. You guys aren't worth the metal you're made of. My car, your life. That's a fair trade. That was a little too easy. Thank you. die, alien scum. And they said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. That's better. Better luck next time. How many aliens does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all dead.
Oh my god, it's good to see a familiar face. And by that, I mean one that's not trying to fucking kill me.
Can I help, soldier?
Yeah. My colleague and I got separated from our squad. We got ambushed and he got ahead of himself. I need you to find him. Look, I'd go myself, but he might come back here looking for me.
Sounds brave.
Look, unfortunately a lot of these soldiers are fresh out of training. Most of them have barely been behind the barrel of a gun, let alone the end of one. They either get too ambitious or too jumpy. I just hope it's not the latter.
Bombshell, the intergalactic gopher.
Kai are a-coming, Shelly. Kyrron will become what it once was.
So this is Kyrron, home to the Kai. Who needs GDF intel when you've got an egotistical supervillain? Ah!
How are you finding Kyrron, Shelly?
It's interesting.
For example, did you know that Kyrron was struck by a cataclysmic natural disaster they called the Great Catastrophe?
That might explain why this place is falling into a dying sun. But it doesn't explain exactly how you got that information.
GDF researchers have been on Kyrron ever since the Kyr attacked Earth. They've been mapping geography, finding artifacts, translating texts. They already know quite a bit.
Wow, they're fast.
Intel is important to the GDF. That's why they gave me access to their science and intel. I'll be monitoring those channels and pulling out anything I think's relevant to you. I'll keep you updated.
How's it going, Commander?
We've been under almost constant attack since we arrived. Shortly after my transmission, things calmed down a little.
Any word from Holloway?
Holloway? Last I saw him, he was heading towards that large structure up ahead. Said he was chasing a lead on the President. We think that structure might be blocking our comms. We haven't heard from him since.
And comm silence usually means trouble.
We don't know.
That's why we need you to find him. We'd help, but we can't spare the resources right now.
Holloway wouldn't want us to sacrifice a key tactical position just to save one man, even if he is the leader of the GDF. Once you left camp through that gate over there, you'll find the structure up ahead. Oh, and before you go, I suggest you head on over to our quartermaster. He'll sell you whatever it is you need.
See you back on Earth.
Some of the finest ordnance on this side of, whatever the hell this place is. Responsibly, soldier.
I hear you're quite the soldier, Bombshell. Wish we had more like you.
Semper Fi, soldier.
Go ahead, Bombshell. You'll find the structure to the northeast.
Oh my god! Multiple hostiles incoming!
Ma'am, we could use your assistance.
Lock and load, Private.
Let's show them what we're made of.
And frag. Check in with the commander.
Thanks for your assistance, Bombshell. Here, we found this alien currency. You might as well have it.
Thanks.
Thank you.
that. I needed that. Know what they say, live long and kick ass. You just pissed off the wrong woman. Needed that. Too easy. Tagged and fragged. Take that! Oh, this must be the structure they were talking about. The commander's right. Holloway should be inside. Contractor Phoenix Corp offered me an arm made from remnants found in Washington's aftermath. But there was a catch. It came from Heskel himself. I wasn't exactly excited about the idea, but it was a second chance I couldn't afford to turn down. This is that chance.